Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope all of you safe at home and doing all the activities and worksheet given by the school. I'm Seema, your English teacher. Welcome back to the HCS online coaching classes. In today's class, we are learning the new topic, that is naming word. It's a very important topic. Today we will name some pictures. Look at the board. Who is he? Mahatma Gandhi ji. Mahatma Gandhi ji is our father of nation. Which is our country? India. India is our country. What is this? This is a tiger. Now look at other picture. What is this? Tree, plant, bird, horse, fish, car, boat, and many more. What are these? These all are the names. But what is different about these all words? Some names are about person. Example, Mahatma Gandhi is the name of a person. Some name about the place. India is a place name. Tiger is the name of animal. Book is the name of the thing. So, we have in this class, we have to divide this naming word into four groups. That are people, places, animals and things. Look at the board. What's the meaning of the people? People are living things. Those who can talk, those who can breathe, those who can walk, all comes under this group. We are living beings. We are coming into this group. Places. Places means it's a particular area. And where you are living, I am living in Ramnagra. Ramnagra is the place. Where you are studying, I am studying in the Holy Crescent English School. School is the name of a place. Where we are playing? I am playing in the park. Park is the name of a place. So, all the places are come to this group. Animals, you know animals. All the animals are come to this group. And last one is things. Things, what we are seeing around the thing, around us, are non-living things are come to this group. So, let's arrange the following naming words into the four group. First, doll. D-O-L-L, doll. Doll is the name of thing. Tiger. Tiger is the name of animal. So, it comes under the animals group. Doctor. It comes under the group of people. Zoo. It comes under the group of place. Tiger. It comes under the group of tiger. Man, it's come under the group of things. Shop is the name of a place, so it comes under the group of place. Goat is an animal, so it comes under the group of animal. Cup is the name of thing, so it comes under the group of things. Frog is the name of animal, again it comes under the group of animal. And last one, teacher. Teacher also it comes under the group of people. What are these? These are the names. Which names? All the names of animals, people, places and things are called naming words. Yes, naming words means what? All the words which represent the name of animal, people, places and things are called naming words. I hope you understood this topic, naming word. Try to collect some more naming words with yourself. Till that time, be safe, stay healthy and do all the given words. Bye.